just like take a laxative because they need a project. Right? When you're like, it's Tuesday, I have nothing I need to be doing right now. Fuck this. I'm gonna stand over the rail, just be like, I'm on a ship and we're here together. I'm sorry and you're welcome. That was a weird note to start on. Whatever. Listen, I'm about to go on tour. I don't know where I'm from. I don't. Has anyone else moved around a bit? Right? Yeah. Okay. My family moved around a bunch when I was younger. So all my siblings think we're from different places. I'm talking about. One is like, we're from Texas. Another one is like, we're from Massachusetts. And another one is like, we're from heaven. It's like, you were from a different mommy. Like, no. No fucking way, man. Like, no way. It's true. It's like, when you move around, like, there are different expectations on you, too, right? Like, different, right? Like, one place, you're like, I'm an athlete. Then you go to the next place. It's like, I guess I'm an artist now. Like, that's what we're doing here. It's true. It's true. We move, whatever. Not a great joke. I'm going to move on because you deserve better. All right. Thank you. You can't hear me? Hi. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?